Dad, Mom!
What's wrong?
Why does something have to be wrong?
Well...
Susie, what's wrong?
Believe it or not, nothing. I'm not high or in jail. I don't need to make bail. I'm not pregnant, I swear. I'm just glowing with excitement I can't keep from showing. Because it looks like I may have a job. There's an opening spot or a permanent spot. And they gave me a definite maybe. Of course, everyone else is a baby. It's not grand, but I won't be a snob. There's a chance, there's a chance. I'll be finally using my skills. I can make my own way, but you'll still pay my analyst bills. There's a chance.
Where
we go? No, Dad, public relations. It's a theatrical firm. I've been temping there, and I like it, and they like me.
Oh, honey, that could be wonderful.
I'd be in a good space. I could get a nice place with a roommate or two if I need to. And who knows what else it could lead to. Once I get that job in my midst, and I suppose I could buy, I could meet a nice guy.
What does it pay?
It pays 10 cents a year, okay? That's what it pays. It pays 10 cents a year.
Okay, that's something.